We were low, we were high, Jekyll Hyde, I still stay by your side.
You know I tried and tried and tried and tried and tried.
I was wrong, you was right, justified, I was playing with fire.
What a divide, divide.
Hey, how you doing? I'm your Black Arts Healing Artist, Tree Sage, here to show you the final product. The result of our training and our time together. For the most part, you feel me, I've started off with Bridgeport, you feel me, with water. So it's like, that's kind of like where I went to first, where I wanted to have like the water and some boats and stuff like that. And then on the land, I had different color heads. And it's like, I don't know, I used the different colors for people to kind of show like different perspectives and stuff like that, like different just... regardless of what's on the outside, you feel me? It's like how they see the world on the inside is what I really kind of focus on with my paintings and stuff like that, and having people with different colors. And then I had, you feel me, the main thing I wanted was, you feel me, where it's like you can go and be in the boats and stuff like that and go out and have fun, but then it's like you always like return back to yourself, you feel me? Like your body is your first home and stuff. So it's like I have the heads, like these are their homes where it's like they have to come back to, even though they can go off, you feel me, and do other things. But then sometimes, you feel me, I feel like in general, a lot of times we're supposed to still be like under construction and like constantly progressing and evolving. So it's like this is kind of like, and as I was talking about it earlier, I kind of felt like almost like a pit stop, you feel me? Because I have the buoy over here, and the buoy is usually like a warning of the danger, you feel me? So I feel like this, you could be out, you feel me, in the boat having fun, but then you see the buoy and realize something's going on, or it might be a warning from inside your body that lets you know, you feel me, something is going on. And then it's almost like, all right, go back to your head, figure out what's going on in there. And then it's like with the crane and like the scaffolding and like the different little things I got going on, I feel like that's like that support and that assistance and whatever you might need to do, you feel me, to get your home, your vessel back in like, you feel me, good order and stuff like that. So then I put like these different couple workers you see wearing like turquoise, that kind of reminds me of like scrubs. So that's why, you feel me, I picked that color. And they're just there kind of helping out, you feel me, with different issues. This one person's getting like the crane, bringing in the tooth, they're missing teeth. This one's getting like their eyes clean, like their perspective cleaned up, you feel me? So, cause I feel like that's one of the main things that influence our mental health and general well-being, you feel me? Like how we see the world and stuff around us. And then I have the one with the landscaping, and I put like flowers in because I don't know, I feel like a lot of time a big thing with me is like stopping to smell the flowers and stuff. And then I don't know, I really like colors, I really like nature and stuff like that. So I know that's one of the things for me personally that helps out with like my mental health and stuff like that. So I wanted to add that in there. And then even this, like the rails going all the way across, I feel like that's more like along the lines of that support. You feel me? Like you might not need it, but that support is always there when you do. And yeah, I think that's pretty much all the different things I have going into this. So, you know, it's been a pleasure. I hope you guys enjoyed the final piece and enjoyed our time together. And I'll see you guys later. Have a good one.